Hey, this is Ralph, and today I'd like to focus on the Three of Swords card. This is the Three of Swords from the Morgan Greer Tarot, and it normally stands for sorrow, disappointment, things like that. It's usually interpreted as a negative card. But one trick that we can use when we apply the Three of Swords to our life, or when we see the Three of Swords reflected to us, either in our life or in the cards or wherever, we can be mindful that three is the number of creativity. And, swords is kind of a nasty suit, but if we focus on raising our energy, raising your energy from the realm of swords up to a more happier suit, up to the frequency of, say, cups, representing love rather than thought and worry, or wands representing creativity and spirituality rather than thought and worry, we can make the decision to turn our day and our lives around just because the cards indicate that we're going to have a troubled day. Doesn't mean that we have to stay there. We can work our way out of it by raising our vibration. And this is a key that I learned from studying the esoteric text of the Kybalion, a great little book to study. And that's what the Kybalion says. Just by raising your frequency, you have the ability to change your thought, to change your mood, to change your feelings, and to really become empowered. You don't have to be a victim of what life throws at you. You can decide to take charge of your own life and take things into your own hands. So that's my take on the Three of Swords. Can be a negative card, but we don't have to stay there. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.